Hey guys, so we're back for another challenge already, funnily enough. It's going to be the bouncing crossbar challenge. Aim of the game is bounce the ball, kick the ball, and crossbar. Now we get 5 attempts each. A point every time you hit the crossbar if it's a bouncing volley. But if you do a fancy, such as a scissor kick, such as the old karate scissor kick, or you could do such as a back heel where it's bouncing, buying up faith in the goals, you get double points for that. Now, you get 5 attempts each, as I said, you can gather as much points as you possibly can, and let's get into it.
Attempt 1.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they...
Again, thanks for watching the video, thanks for possibly subscribing if that's what you're going to plan on doing, that's what you should do, and like ahead as well. On to the next video, hopefully soon again. Soon again, so I'm going to say that. Soon again.